Hi, Ed, thanks. I love Magical Entertainment Services.